not be afraid. For see, I am bringing you great news, good news, of great joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord. The angel in each one of these three scenes reassures the recipient of their message that all is okay. The fear they have can be safely set aside so that they can hear and receive the message from God, that God is breaking into our earthly existence, taking on human flesh, and will be our Savior, our Messiah, our Lord. A Lord born among the humble and into the most humble of circumstances to fulfill God's promise to us, to bridge that gap between us and God that was created through our sinfulness. And likewise, in each of those three scenes, in the birth narrative of Jesus, Mary, Joseph, and the shepherds all respond in a similar manner. They put their fear aside and hear and receive the message of God and respond in faith to what they have heard. And so after the angels appear to Mary and tells her not to be afraid, she's able to receive the message from God with a willing heart. And Scripture says, in response to that, she told the angel Gabriel, "Here I am, the servant of the Lord. Let it be with me according to your word." And likewise, when Joseph received the message in a dream from the angel, Scripture says he woke up from sleep and did as the angel of the Lord commanded him. He took her as his wife. And the shepherds, after hearing what the angel had to tell them and listening to the multitude of heavenly hosts singing and praising God, it says the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go now speaking through the power of the Holy Spirit. Hear the words. Do not be afraid. For see, I'm bringing you good.